Welcome to the Gavel, your weekly Denver City Council wrap-up. Here's what happened this week. On Monday, November 27th, the Budget and Policy Committee heard a briefing on Denver's encampment sweep and cold weather sheltering policy. Council members outlined health issues associated with cold weather encampment sweeps, noting increased risk in health and safety when relocating people in inclement weather.
The risk of death if you're unsheltered and out in the cold and experiencing homelessness, even during moderate cold stress, is increased by 84%, or in other words, almost double your risk of death in those same conditions when it's not cold outside.
Denver's cold weather shelters open when existing shelters are at capacity and temperatures are below 20 degrees, if there is over 2 inches of snow forecasted, or a wind chill advisory is in effect. Changes to the city code were proposed to help ease these issues. Under the proposed legislation, the city's camping ban would not be enforced and no encampments would be removed if the temperature is forecasted to be 32 degrees or below. Warming shelters would also open at 32 degrees. These potential changes will be refined and introduced formally at the Safety Committee in a future date. On Wednesday, November 29th, the Safety Committee sent to the Council an amendment to require the public defender to represent minors in Denver County Court. Currently, the public defender cannot represent minors in Denver's courts. By providing youths with a public defender, the city can help to provide equitable due process when they cannot afford a private attorney. If the council approves the changes, a minor could have an attorney present at every stage of the proceedings following arrest. Expected demands would be one additional administrative staff, one additional attorney, and the city would oversee about 50 cases per month. You can find links to city council meetings, schedules, agendas, events, and news at denvergov.org/citycouncil. Denver City Council meets every Monday at 3:30 at the City and County Building Council Chambers, or tune in live on Denver 8 or Zoom. Be sure to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube for Denver news, events, and information.